The leading theory of the start of the universe is the Big Bang Theory, which shows that the universe started expanding at an accelerating rate approximately 13.7 billion years ago. So what caused the Big Bang and what was there before it? Maybe there wasn't anything before it, but that would mean nothing existed. Nothing. Not even nothing. How could something like the universe form out of nothing? That doesn't make any sense, but it could of course be the case that it formed out of something that we don't yet understand. Imagine opening a game, like The Sims. There you can create a new world. Could it be something like that? Could we live in a simulation? Well, in theory we could, but it would take an immense amount of power to feed the supercomputer creating that simulation. With our current technology, we could never create a simulation that big, but in the future we might be able to do it. There is also a theory that suggests a cyclic universe. So, when a universe collapses under pressure of gravity, it immediately explodes again, forming a new universe. In this case, everything that exists in the universe will be destroyed, and the laws of physics could potentially even change. We will never be able to know how many universes in this scenario would have come before us, or how many might come after ours collapses.